such an exciting film and it moves so quickly that I think being able to just envelop yourself in that huge IMAX experience would be amazing for fans.
So the film itself looks super, super lush.
Total immersion and total really immersion into the noise and the chaos of Tom Holland's thoughts.
I mean, the thought of being in any cinema right now is so exciting. And to take it to the next level and see this on an IMAX screen, I think would be really cool. Like the water sequences, the chase sequence, there's just so much visually that would be amazing to see on a massive screen.